Ranveer Singh turns a year older today, and on the occasion of his 34th birthday, the actor surprised his fans with a special gift. Ranveer unveiled his look from his upcoming movie, 83. Ranveer is essaying the role of former Indian cricket team's captain Kapil Dev, under whose leadership India won the 1983 World Cup. Ranveer's transformation is nothing less than magical, as he's looking strikingly similar to the Haryana Hurricane. The uncanny resemblance is complete, with curly hair, a thick moustache and a white cricket jersey. You can also see him spinning a ball in the image. As he shared his look from the film, Ranveer wrote, "On my special day, here's presenting the Haryana Hurricane Kapil Dev." The film's team is presently shooting in the UK, and his wife Deepika Padukone is essaying the role of Kapil Dev's wife Romi Dev in the movie, which is being directed by Kabir Khan. 83 also stars Saqib Saleem, Tahir Raj Bhasin, Ammy Virk, Harrdy Sandhu, Pankaj Tripathi, Jiiva and Sahil Khattar, among others. The film is slated to release on April 10, 2020 in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. We at Movie Talkies wish Ranveer a very happy birthday. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.